Cross Bluth Enamele and his brother Urchun Enamele revealed each other with different series. Hello guys, welcome to our YouTube channel Lifestyle TV. If you're new on our channel, please subscribe our channel, press the bell icon for future update. Let's start the video. The channel of the Yeni Hayat series, which will meet the audience in the new season on Kanal D screen, come together and the work started on the set. Serkan Çayoğlu, Melissa Ashley Pamuk, Neil Perry Shaheen Kaya and Tayanç Ayayadin are excited in the team of the series. He changed the day of the series that Kanal D decided to broadcast on Thursday evening in March and decided to display Zalim Istanbul on Monday evenings. This change was bit risky. How the new live series will perform in the face of established projects such as Shakur, Saffron Kizi and Yashaka Ilma was also a matter of curiosity. There is another development regarding the new live series. Urchun Enamele, the brother of famous player Aras Bulut Enamele, who gave life to the character of Yamaç in Çakor, is now on the staff of the Yeni Hayat series, according to the news of Bersin Altuntaş from TV 100. Urchun Enamele was the last to join the cast of the new live series signed by Karga 7 Picture. The new live series is expected to begin in late August. It is calculated that the fourth season of Çakor will be on the screen after mid-September. In this case, Aras Bulut Enamele and his brother Urchun Enamele will enter the same day rating race of different series started from September. It is also stated that Urchun Enamele will give life to the surprise character in the series. Urchun Enamele, who has been acting since 2002, the thief police Nejat, had appeared in such a dramas as Time, Ibo, His Name Happiness Sweet, The Sea in the Heart, Unal, and The Resurrection, Artogrul, Mikis. Urchun Enamele and Aras Bulut played a role in Enamele, Such a Passing Time. I hope you enjoyed our video. Don't forget to subscribe our channel, press the bell icon for future update, like, comment, share. Take care, see you in next video.